semis against Seton. I'm just saying, she doesn't know it. She's never seen that paper before. She's like, I don't know what to do. Hello.
Hey.
Found me. Hey. Good. Hi. You got the shader?
Yeah.
Yes, I do. I've never heard it until today. I just always thought I couldn't play the air. I know there was an accent. Like today it was like full on hard. So he wrote.
Okay.
He rode 1,000 kilometers in over 50 kilometers a day. So much more room. Like that side is so tight. A lot of football. Are they? Yeah. Would you rather play with the guns?
If you.
This is better action than all of these. Nurse tag delivers. Go Gibbs! Oh God, no, I just said it. Trevor doesn't know, but he thinks it's like, that's what a lot of players do right now. Are you talking about the sleeve?
The one arm.
Yeah. I mean, that's just what a lot of people are doing at college level.
They wait for the arm,
and often it's just one leg. Yeah, it's different. joke. I like watching. I like watching from.
Yeah, that's where you work for.
Get a fluster. I don't usually see her fluster, but she's like, I don't know that she's at all. You gotta get someone up here.
Oh, that's why she's fighting some.
Different sheets, like it's different. So, yeah, she has no idea what she's doing. She hasn't done that much. She's often just the numbers, bro. Watching these guys warm up, and they're just hitting there and there. That's it. And you know what? Pretty damn consistent actually when you practice it. Depends how much speed you've got on it, probably. But. Her sister got drafted by Trent, went over there as Lodoro, and is now back at center. Never played center ever. Crazy. I don't know how it's going for her. She wasn't like the most mobile of the Lodoro. She's a smart player. Seats here at all on this side of the side. I mean, just that side. So, but you know, you can still get like 3,000 people in here. It's not terrible. So. That was cool. Oh, I thought that was real. Yeah. So I drove there. Person, I used to be on SFU with Oscar, and she was like, probably the career power here. And she loved the team, everything was great, but there were 4 days a week. Leave Thursday, and then get back Sunday, it was too much. There's no leeway if that ball comes in and out of it. Even if it's behind the plate. He goes like Kentucky and Alabama, it's all over the place. Oh, that's nice. They're from Vernon. Small school. Vernon's got a tremendous volleyball team and culture because they have something called Sky. So a group of guys set up an indoor like volleyball training center with a beach in the back. And just because now they have their own court, they do really well. Is that
Hanson Hendrick?
Wow. Thank you. Oh, those are so yummy.
Hey. How's the game going?
It's 14-10. Kind of like a sloppy. But you know, sometimes when the ball's not going over where you think it is, it kind of just gets sloppy.
Yeah. Why is it so busy?
Nice. have to make that call. I didn't even see it. I think it was just kind of lucky.
You make a run still that much there. I've never been out.
I think it's a bit of beat. I thought this was your better chance, right? You're hitting to that side. You're hitting to the better. You know, usually back roll is hard, and you're almost in line with back roll anyways, so they often go second. Most people will score a box out. We don't know, I never played this. But yeah, kids are from Vernon, they're generally Vernon teams are ahead. There's three good Vernon teams here. It's a better video team. Thing if you only practice once a week.
I was too early, man. I did a fast season. I was
pretty blinded for that spot. Did you get there? It's hard. Really, that's a sign that you it takes a while to
do. It's a high risk, but it's not like you're not playing the field. It's not like you get that. It feels so
good. So this is the first time they've sort of changed up their stuff, so they're probably just getting used to a lot of it. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Thomas.
Thanks, Thomas.
like an all-star young guard in the team, but are they like 6'6", or more just smaller, fast players?
No, not really. It's like, for her,
grow this little like crispy hair, pubic hair. I'm gonna die. Yeah. I think that's mattering less and less. This is the first time I felt though. I felt officially old. I went to a course last weekend and I'm working with like 24, 25 year olds and I was felt old. I kept on being used as like, oh, let's mobilize this psychosis. I mean, oh my god. Oh god. Yeah. I'm too old for the young man to be. I'm like, how old are you? I think you're younger than the average age. He's like 28. I'm like, ugh. I think I look more fit than I'll be than you guys. And again. Oh yeah. Hey, it's not the fitness. It's more the hell the. It's just, you know, it's going to just get all melted off my face. Wasn't a tip, you know, you just miss it. Yeah. Good for her. Gotta go move the camera.
Okay.
Yep. I'm gonna go run down.
Thank you.
Sorry, no audio, guys. I'm up watching with family. That was a close one. It's 25-22, I think. Kalamunka giving us a run for our money. Good game. Set two. Is noticeably different than everyone else.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You can just call it if you're blind. You tell it
there's like three people that maybe are harder. Like there's a girl going to text and who is trying to see harder. She might be harder. And she's on her own merit. And there's a couple other people who just rank them, but she consistently ranks them. And she's taking stuff off, actually.
Because her arm, or?
No, I think she's just trying to be more accurate, and she doesn't swing out as much, so she's finding open spots a bit better, maybe.
That is the best hitter, right, is your court awareness.
Yeah. And she's actually added chips to her game because before it was just, but I think when she played, like, you know, if the block is there, you're not going to go through it properly, right? So you've got to find ways to get a point off of it. So I see a difference in her game. Here she could probably kill it almost every time. It'll go off blocks and be fine. Inhibition from some swelling and stuff, so he was very slow. So he just came back a week ago, and then he came back, the other coach got this player, and he was in the head coach, and then they're like, well, I don't want to, this is your team, I don't want to be a part of it, so then they switch. But they picked the team.
I've not heard developing 3-7.
It's hard though, when you have two seniors and two other juniors. It's hard then, right? Because then you're fighting the senior role. Maya's super happy, but not too good. She's like, no. It adds to her experience that she's like, all good. Oh, that's great. She's got a tricky serve, like, she's possibly. last game, going to the finals.